Hi everyone, my name is Urvashi Devi Jongtam. I am Urvashi Devi Jongtam Gawi. Sina Aigi Janupa, I listen to Now Jam. I'm a new YouTuber. Please like and subscribe to my channel.
Like and subscribe because we bought a cover banner. Also, if you don't like and subscribe, we won't make a video, a quick video, you see our hoverboard.
Yes, please like and subscribe. Bye bye. Today's story we're going to read is If you give a mouse a cookie, what's going to happen? Written by Laura Nemiroff. Hi to everyone, Eileen.
Hi everyone. If you like and don't like tips, and if you subscribe, I can still show you any robots games.
Yes.
It'll be a few minutes so that it won't waste your time.
Thank you, Eilish. My son has lost his front teeth, so when he speaks, he sounds different. So let me repeat what he has said. He is saying, please like and subscribe to my channel. He wants to show how he plays Roblox, video gaming, and how he rides the hoverboard. And he is further saying, if you don't like it, he won't show it to you guys. So let's
If you don't like it, I'll still show it to you guys.
Yes. So let's move on to our story today, Eilish. Let's read together. If you give a mouse a cookie, what's going to happen? So if you give a mouse a cookie, it's a very famous book which all the kids love to hear it. It is written by Laura Nemiroff, and Eilish is helping me turn the page. The first page, let's go. If you give a mouse a cookie, nang na uchida cookie ay sa biscuit ni ko, pitar di uchi sa kay doraka ni. He's going to ask for a glass of milk. When you give him the milk, he will probably ask for a straw. Milk thaktar di straw ha paga thakke na. Eilish nang na milk thak pada straw ha paga thak pada mai na nya. Ujiz na nya. Aisu milk se straw da thakke na hai rakadu. When he's finished, he will ask for a napkin. Sangom thak palo raga ujiz na nya. Machin swai na tai thuk na ba. Sangom machin mustache oi ba machin se tai thuk na ba napkin nam piu hai doi ni ko. Then he will want to look in a mirror to make sure he doesn't have a milk mustache. When he looks into the mirror, he might notice his hair needs a trim. So he will probably ask for a pair of nail scissors. Yes, I know it's really hot today. The weather is really hot and we're sitting here and trying to finish this book. It will be quick. So he will see in the mirror, munjende yengaga ai se asam ka tayare na proper nail scissor lo ru doine. When he finished giving himself a trim, he will want a broom to sweep up. He will start sweeping. And then this hamka pa lorage ino man to rusura ba scissor am para ga sap 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 masam je
jap pe. Aduga every room in the house.
Yes, ma se wai sik pa hu gei ngo. He might get carried away and sweep every room in the house.
He may even end up washing the floors as well.
Yes.
When he's done, he'll probably want to take a nap.
Good job. Let me explain to everybody, Eilish. Yes. Why sit below the uchis here? Are they white table? Go how great? White table? The guy why sit below the woman? Kita na na. Uchis na na. Asay the tumning e the water the haggle in he. He will have to fix up a little box for him with a blanket and a pillow.
He'll call in and make himself comfortable and fluff that pillow a few times. He'll probably ask you to read him a story.
Yes.
When you read him one from one of your books, he will ask to see the pictures. When he looks at the pictures, he'll get so excited, he'll want to draw one of his own. He'll ask for paper and crayons.
Good job, Eilish. So let me tell to the viewers what you have read. Paisup adagi mon chikhar lani aduga ma se no ai na tum na ai na nangon da tumam da da story book pa bdo adu mai na ma su story book am pa bio hai ni aduga picture book te yinga ga ma se
save the story book.
Yes,
but sometimes we're not reading.
Sometimes we are not reading, that is exceptional. Aduga uchi se kai da ni story book se picture da yinga kan da na ma se excited oi man kita na crayon da paper da drawing yik hai ba
draw a picture. Yes. He's going to draw a picture of his own family, everybody.
Okay.
He will want to sign his name.
Mm-hmm. At tagi di uchi sina
paper. With a pen.
Yes. Uchi sina, let me explain, Eilish. Uchi sina kidawi, uchi lai ye agi haire, paper, pen, putu oga, crayon doraga, magi family ki picture am ye, atuga, ma maming sign doraga haire. Let's read further, Eilish.
Can you read quicker?
Then we will want to hang his picture on the refrigerator, which means he will
need scotch tape.
Yes, he will need a scotch tape. Masi lai palu rabani na refrigerator da scotch tape na napagi
hai. Why are you explaining it? I'm getting thirsty.
Oh, I'm sorry. We will be done very quick, okay? He will hang up his drawing and stand back to look at it. Looking at the refrigerator will remind him that.
He is thirsty.
Yes, so just like you're thirsty now, the mouse is also thirsty.
Yes, now I can tell you something. He'll ask for a glass of milk. And chances are if he answers for a glass of milk, he's gonna want a cookie to go with it.
The end. Uchi sina atha refrigerator da picture se the laga ying jara ba matung da kai daura I mana amo kari hara ke hata da uchi se ai thabak eng kai tau bolo ba da gi ai se wari ai se ya chang a sing khorang e adagi ising korang eh hai bdegi kai dawre uchi sa refrigerator mana ka chatle adai ma se milk glass ama tha e milk glass ama thak bdei di milk ka cookie ga mucha gi hai na uchi sna din an dawre nungai or dry lash a khoi gi su yum da uchi ma ga sumai la ga mama gi help taw bidan na wai sit na wai tei dana sumai ga loin thabak phabir de nungai ni ko
but I really want to drink
yes I will grab a juice or a water very quick na si se weather ang tinas hai music se usa da heat wave ta we aduna ne mana yam sare thuna loise la se yam sai mama ising tha ki hai se I hope you guys like this story and please like and comment in the YouTube comment box and see you next time in my next video till then bye bye take care
and subscribe
yes and subscribe
and take care of your parents and make sure to help them
bye bye